Hi guys, my name is Miss Jordan and I work for Champions for Children at the Family Learning Center. Today's activity that I'm going to be talking about is rock painting. So I have with me some rocks. I managed to find a bag in my gardening stuff and I also went and found some outside while I was on a walk. I also have paint brushes with me. I have some sponge brushes. I have a cup of water to clean my brushes in between. Paint, and I also managed to find some paint pens in my closet, and I also have sharpies. If you have a light colored rock, you don't even need paint. You can use dark colored sharpie on top of it, or you can paint your rock white or something first and then draw sharpie over top of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I messed up tonight. Guys, so I finished my ladybug and my rainbow, and I even did a rock just using Sharpie to make sure that it worked. And then I will be putting them outside where people can see them when they walk by. And if you use washable paint, I would not recommend putting them outside, but you can put them anywhere in your room or on your desk, and you can do any design that you would like. So have fun, and thank you for watching.